Hello, I'm Helen Cummins and I'm here today with Andreas from First Smart Home. We're going to find out what is a smart home and why you need one. I'm interested, Andreas, in two things. Like, why does somebody need a smart home? Like, what is it, a smart home, and how does it make my life better?
There are two things. If you build a new home in 2024 and you don't do it smart, you do a big mistake, because the next generation think everything has to turn off on and with a phone. Yeah. And if you don't offer, if your home don't offer this service, you have an old home. Let me say one German sentence.
Okay. Yeah?
Wenn du heute nicht smart baust, errichtest du einen Altbau. If you don't build a smart home, you have an old home.
Okay, yeah, okay.
This is what we're doing since more than 30 years in Germany.
Right.
And now in the last 15 years, it comes more and more payable. And so we ask the owners, please do it smart.
Okay.
But do it right.
Do it right. So your background is?
I'm an electrician master.
Okay.
And in Germany, we have this master culture. Yeah, and I'm very happy that you have to do it to become an electrician, a self-employed electrician. And so I train young people to learn this job since more than 30 years. And we do it on this island. Last week, we have a new employee. He learned 2 years at this island, at Mallorca. And now we train him.
Your way and your level. You work a lot with the architect, if I understood right, the project manager, the constructor. Can you tell us a little bit how that works?
Yeah, the first Smart Home SL was founded because we saw a little bit problems between the communication for the architect, the house, the owners, and the project
manager,
and all the employees of the handworkers.
Right.
So if they don't talk together the right way, then anybody does his job, good job, but nothing's connected.
So it wasn't coordinated and coming together.
And the services are not connected.
Okay.
Yeah, you have an app for your AC, for your air condition. You have an app for your heating system. You have an app for light switches and all that. But this is not smart. You need 5, 4, 6 or more apps to control your home.
So that can become its own nightmare.
Yeah. then you can do it the old way.
Okay.
That's better. But when we are involved, we can connect all handworkers, all services, and so that the house owner can make the right decisions.
So your real competence is in the whole coordination of the whole installation, the design as well? The design, like making sure that it all kind of fits together at the end and achieves the goal.
The design of the different services?
Yeah,
yes.
That's what I mean, so to bring about a smart home result.
And if you have a light engineer, there's someone who plans your lighting systems, we can work with him or with this company. So that they get the most value from all the installations for lighting.
Okay.
Yeah, to make art in the right way.
And
so we are the electricians talking with anybody, everybody at the working area.
Yeah. So really the critical point is at the design stage, I imagine, that's the moment where people have to decide, this is what I need and we have to install.
And we tell them, if you don't do this, for one example, if you choose the wrong main entrance door, you have it for the next 30 years.
This is it.
And if you ask me, 5 minutes, what is the specialty of my main entrance door, then you do something better.
Okay.
Yeah? And it's a 500 euro thing for a 10,000 euro item.
Yeah.
And it works with everything.
Okay. Yeah?
With the air condition, with the fingerprint, with the code, keypad, with your mobile phone.
Okay.
If not, then not.
Okay. Yeah. What kind of things can you do in a smart home? Give me some examples.
For example, in my world, the house knows that Helen is coming.
All right.
Helen, not your husband, Helen is coming.
Okay.
And we're playing your music, the lights are dimmed to your favorite level, and yeah, the music is playing, and perhaps the what is it called?
The fire is already lighting.
The fireplace is on.
Fantastic.
Yeah. And
my dinner is ready. Maybe.
Maybe if you're prepared in the morning, we can start your oven.
Oh yeah, that's good. Yeah. Brilliant. So it's really, and what you're saying is it's adapted to each person's preference within the house.
Yeah.
So this is incredible.
And we bring buttons for well-feeling scenes.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's a cinema scene, it's a cleaning scene, or something romantic or whatever.
So you can choose your different ambience that you would like to have.
And it includes the garden area and everything, outside, inside.
Super.
Pool, sauna, everything.
Andreas, I'm not the best when it comes to lots of mandos and remotes and stuff. Would you recommend a smart home for somebody who's not that technology adapted?
For sure.
Yeah?
It's the best solution. So because you have only to remember two or three buttons.
Okay.
Or use your voice. Tell Siri or Google or whatever.
What you want.
What you want.
Okay. So it is easy to operate.
It's very easy.
Okay.
It's a little bit more work to install, but then it makes your life.
But that's your challenge, to make the installation so that life is very
easy. We train the electrician and the plumber and the carpenter to do all their best.
Okay. So if I'm constructing a new home in Mallorca and I'm interested in finding out more about a smart home, what do I do? What would be the procedure? I should contact your company.
Please contact us over our homepage for Smart Home SL, and there's a button where you can arrange the first phone call where you get asked what is the object, who is doing the work, and where is it.
Yes.
We are doing this all over Europe.
Okay, super. So then people can get informed, get their information, and then decide how they'd like to proceed from there. But of course, what you're saying is that you work together with the other providers, whether it's the builder, the project manager, the architect, and it's kind of one team that brings about the end result for the client.
Yeah, right? Our goal is that we bring into the minds, hey, think smart. And we help you.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't say, hey, look at this electrician, he don't know anything about us. No, no, this is not what we're doing. We want to work together with all of
the team.
Yeah, but we want to help to make no mistakes.
Yeah, and make sure that the right decisions are made.
A big part at the end is the programming of the system. Yeah, and right here on Mallorca, there are not this much people who can program this. Mm. And with this we can help with our own company in Germany.
And I like the fact that you've been many years here on the island. So of course, if people need support afterwards, you're always available, you're here.
Yeah.
To help if there's any issues.
This is a big point, the after-sales service.
So of course, because you know, if somebody arrives to their beautiful house and there's some issues, they want to make sure that they have the support needed.
Yeah.
So great, super. Thank you so much for coming and telling us more about smart home. It sounds like something I need.
For sure, everybody needs it.
Everybody needs it. Okay, thank you so much, Andreas.
Thank you, Helen.